Alright. Oh my god, guys. Well, this is Expert Plus again, so. Oh, shut the frick up. First to start. 1 point hole at the bottom. Gaskin needs 1 point hold. The two could be good. I'm first to go. So Kyo could be good. We're gonna be good, but pink just blocks, right? This could be good. But pink sees that and doesn't put his cap nearby. This could be a good cap. Also, a good cap. Green's all my capital. Why not nearby? Blue puts it in the corner. What a noob for an expert player. Orange could go top or put him in the bottom middle if he has. This bonus is so outer ring heavy. So much outer ring heavy, it's disgusting. Oh my god. That's huge. That's a big deal. White puts it up there. Don't see pinks. Green puts his cap on the inside. Yes, and because if I lose, I don't lose as much rank. Hits the cap. Loses. Oh. Oh, that's not good. That is not good. He just wipes that now and then has a 1 point hole with two caps. Oh, frick. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. That would be Chuppy. He won the Labyrinth game. What we got here? What we got? Oh, I'm... Ooh, boy, do I hit that. If I get 6 troops right now, 8v4 is like a 69%. That's a risky play. I think I let it go because green's going to have that bonus. Oh my god. Sees that. Does he hit that too? Nope. Stays there, but lets orange keep the capital. Ooh, this is big. This is a big deal. Pink takes it. What the? No.
JJ,
Yo,
are you
what's up,
still
Bully
on,
Tar?
bro?
Hey. I'm in the middle of a risk game.
Are you alive, JJ?
Yeah, I'm live. Okay. Green doesn't break me. Orange break me. Blue bots, no card.
So, are you alive?
I'm alive.
What is going on, bro? What you up to?
Oh my god, orange broke me.
Oh,
Oh my god, bro. He freaking. Dude, he doesn't even have a bonus and he broke me. What the
orange.
frick, bro? Literally, not even around him. His cap is.
What map?
Dude, he doesn't even try to take his other cap back. He just breaks me instead. What the frick?
Welcome to Global, bro.
Holy crap.
What map?
Europe Advanced Capitals.
Of course.
Pink's got two caps. Pink's just gonna take the third cap now because Orange is dumb.
You streaming?
Yes, I'm streaming, yeah.
Well, fucking
Oh,
quit that
Pink's
game and let's
capital's
play.
right there. But green is gonna snowball that whole thing.
Do you make money off your stream?
Yeah.
How much?
A little bit.
$10? Roughly?
It's just, it depends on whatever is given.
Fair enough. Yeah, we listen, we gotta play swingers, bro.
Oh my god, bro. What the frick? Dude, they're all breaking me. I can't even take a bonus.
Not right.
But someone could take a capital. That's fine. Like,
What is your
what?
cap?
This dude just takes a capital and no one does anything about it. Like, what the frick? It's freaking bullcrap. I'm sorry, quicker trigger. The link that you see is not going through because of the way I have it set up, so. All right, that's cool. Thank you, dude. Ink has no idea what's going for him. They need to get that Ask Any Cap bonus now, or it's too late.
Shit, I'm in fourth place in this fucking swingers. Good. Arco's bitch ass. Are you on global? Gotta be.
Am I what?
Bro, it's cold as hell.
Yeah, it's freaking cold.
Fucking cold as shit, bro. Dying, bro.
Yeah.
Yo, boot up the system, bro. Let's go. Let's get it, bro. We gotta go, bro. I got my boy JJbruhh on stream, man. He's over here doing his.
Yeah,
bro, team.
We got the Brolic team, the Merry Brolic Christmas.
Are you drunk right now?
Bro, for the people.
All right.
JJ, you ever play, let me turn this shit.
Who's in VC? This is General Letar.
Played, Marvel Capcom 2?
Ever played what?
Marvel Capcom 2?
No, I've never heard of it.
Oh. Bro, I'm telling you, it is literally the best fighting game you ever played in your life. I'm telling you, you need to play it at least one time. Just try and just test it out. It's the best fighting game. You play Tekken, you play Street Fighter, but Marvel Capcom 2 is the best fighting game. Trust
okay.
me.
All right.
Huh? All
right, that's cool.
To play it, man. Give it a shot. Give it a shot, bro. Give it a shot.
It could be. Hey,
play it, bro.
You don't mind.
Yeah, I'm jumping off.
Thank you.
Don't.
Yeah, dude.
Hey, love you, kid.
All right,
let's
I'll
play.
See you,
hey, listen. Wait, one more thing. Can you hear me?
Yeah, I hear you.
Okay, let's play swingers. Okay, let's get on swingers. 2v2. Let's do it. Okay.
I can't right now. I'm sorry.
Not now. Not now. But tomorrow or the next day.
Yeah, we can do it sometime. That's fine.
All right. Let's do it. Let's do it. All right. Good night.
I'll see you a bit later. Peace.
All right. Peace.
Can't even open the.
Oh, there he goes. Alright. Yeah, frick. I was just waiting for him to leave. Alright. Oh my god, he broke me with a 2v1? You cannot be serious. Bro. Dude. Dude. Bro. This is bullcrap. That's freaking bullcrap. Oh my god, bro. White trades in early. Oh my god, he's gonna go into me. Oh my god. Rick. Dude, what the heck? He doesn't hit my 2 though. I'm probably going to lose it next turn anyway because they keep breaking me. I can't hold this stuff. Yeah. Yeah, I can tell. I know. I'm gonna wait to get that. I really just hope he doesn't break my bonus. He'll get the 10 set. Oh my god, if he gets a 13, he could hit my 8. I really hope this blue guy does not hit my bonus. Holy crap. I need these bonuses this turn. Got 19. I'm not too sure. Don't set in blue, don't set in. Let's go. Get a card, get a card. He's only in Orient. White definitely kills blue. Be smart enough. I think so. But white could easily. Yeah, white's gonna break me. Yep. Oh my god, please. Stop right there. Thank god. Okay. Definitely breaking white when I get the chance, because he does not have anything on my capital. If pink doesn't let me hold it, I'm freaking dead. Oh, dang, I should have added more to that 8. Yep, he puts it all there. What a noob. I need to get rid of him. Oh boy, why didn't I just add more to that H? I'm so freaking dumb. Why? Can they hit me? Nine. Definitely has this capital back here. Pink's not getting a bonus. Seven, yeah, Pink's not getting it. Green didn't break me. So if white nor pink do, I could probably kill white this turn if he doesn't take me. No set though, oof. White can't break me. He knows he's fricked. Twenty-five. Obviously, I'm breaking him. Make sure that happens. Rick, man, this is a big deal, having a white kill. Yep, green breaks me. It doesn't break Russia. No set, come on. Or even better, just bot. Come on. No, because then, I mean, just no set. No set is better than botting. No set. Oh, frick yeah. He dies. Pink doesn't even set. Oh. Oh. Where is he at? In Spain? What? No, Green has that. I'm so confused. Oh my god. 49. Oh boy. Yeah, he didn't kill white. He just fed that too. But orange can kill white. Oh my god. But pink doesn't go. Orange and white get to go before pink. And they both get big sets. If orange kills white, then white can freaking... Or orange can then, I think, hit... Pink's cap and probably kill them after that. Yeah, that's what I thought. Oh my god. There's no way. Why would he keep them behind? He might as well get rid of them. Can he take the capital? Most likely he takes it, right? Yeah, there it is. 82 troops. Oh, he probably wins the game. Oh, that's it. That was a major feed. Oh my god, If pink don't hit me. No, it's pink's other cap in the bottom. Yeah, pink's got another cap in the bottom. He's feeding green. He's feeding me green. But I bet he didn't get it. Nope, he didn't get it. Frick. Oh boy. Yeah, he's got his cap back there and he's got Italy. I bet his cap's right on this place or something. He's holding the freaking... Dude, this is huge because Orange has got 80 troops and a trade-in with 50. I also got a trade-in here, but... Best thing I could do is kill pink. My trade-in. They're letting me hold the board, like, every turn, though. Oh, he's just going for it. Oh, wow. Lose the cap roll. Lose the cap roll. Come on. Hit the cap. No. Oh my god, he's a smart player. Frick. Oh, he misses this. Okay, good. He leaves it in London or somewhere in there. Please don't break, you Orient. Come on. Give me something. Give me something. Don't break. Oh my god. Dude, what the frick, man? That's bullcrap. Yeah, I know. I can't kill green. Pink's blocking. Green and pink are a card ahead. I did kill blue. But orange also killed white. And was huge for them. Oh my god. Yeah, this is annoying as frick. Why do you hit that? What the frick? That is pretty smart, actually. Eliminate green. So he has to set in. But orange could also do damage here. Yeah, I can't. Yeah, I knew it's there. Darn it, dude. I lost so many troops going around. I cannot believe I'm not dead right now. That's what I cannot believe. Green, if green kills pink, oh, that's game. If green kills pink, oh, no, he doesn't. Uh-oh. Orange is only going to hit me because green is just sitting there. Orange is setting in early. Yeah, he's going to take that capital. That's actually huge though, because then I can block him. He can be blocked right now. Orange can block this turn if I do not get hit by pink. Oh my god, are you kidding? Oh my frick, bro. This is freaking bullcrap. Like it's like they go when I'm not getting. Oh my god. Are you freaking stream? You're freaking watching my stream. Why are you randomly coming out like that? Why do you randomly come out like that? I didn't get broke that time. What? Oh my god. Hopefully no set. Oh my god, dude. Yeah, I can't hold a bonus. Orange just breaks the rest. This is bullcrap. Freaking bullcrap. Dude, oh my god, bro. Yeah. Pink attacked really quickly, though. Orange is opening my cap every time, though. Why are you hitting every single territory, bro? Holy crap. Yeah, he's got no card. I think it's worth investing a little bit of troops into this guy. Orange can break my bonuses, but like, pink will just keep going around the board like crazy. Getting rid of green's great, but like, come on. What's the point in breaking me? I'm helping you. Why do you break? Oh, you're so dumb. Bro, these players are so dumb. Oh my god. Dude, bro, what? Green is so dumb. That's her so big. I need to get that cap up.
I'm fighting three players at once. Green's got a set. Oh boy. Yeah, they're very much below average. Don't hit my 24. You can't take my capital. And he knows. No. Why would you hit that? No, don't hit. No, stop. You're so dumb. Oh my god, I'm playing with idiots. I'm playing with absolute idiots. Holy crap. Oh my god. How did you get the expert? You're so stupid. Oh my god. You just opened the way for the person that's literally in front of you. You could die quicker. And now I'm being hit by my orange as well. Yeah, I can't play these guys. Orange is just gonna keep getting bigger. I need to take my bonuses, but I can't because I'm freaking losing them. Nah, he's so dumb. They don't understand. Watch, pink just comes out. This is so stupid. There's nothing I could do, but like, I can't hold anything. They keep breaking me every turn. See? They're so greedy to freaking break me every time. Like, I don't break them, and then they just freaking break everything. Like, what's the point? The frick, man? I need to send it if I ever... Oh my god, bro. See? Like, what? You don't know how to play this game. You don't. Like, how can you expect to hold anything if you're going to keep doing that? Be sitting here taking a card and passing for a while. Oh my god. I bet pink or purple orange thinks they can kill me. Oh my god, sheesh. Orange knows how to play a little bit better. I think card blocking them. Getting rid of green and card blocking orange and pink at the same time would have helped. Oh boy. Oh my god, you're so dumb. I'm gonna have to set in here to make sure. Dude, these players suck. Feel a lot more comfortable to go to 5 cards. I kind of need green to get big so that he can hit orange eventually. And now pink's going to be a serious problem. So Orange is so greedy. They're all so greedy. It's like, what the frick are you doing? Dude, he just hits everything, bro. Like, these players suck. All of them suck. Ink cannot kill anyone. Do you think I can kill him? Oh boy. See how much orange or pink gets before we get inside. This is ranked. When you say kill, what do you mean? What exactly? Because green. Yeah, they do. I don't know what pink was hitting then. They attacked a lot, it looks like. Oh, and they got a set on three. Oh, nice. I'm afraid of pink. Pink can get huge and just absolutely obliterate this game. Orange leaves me alone. So I might get my bonus unless pink hits me. Troops. He's holding too much, bro. Nope, there's a stack. Probably rakes again like an idiot. Oh boy. I have to break him. Like, he can't expect to hold that. Like, I'm literally needing cards. Holy frick. I'm not liking this. Orange is focusing me. I really dislike this. Not bad. Why the heck are they not breaking each other? How come when I was holding the board, they broke me every time? But now they're not. That is quite annoying. Oh my god, bro. What the frick? Loses 9 on a 3, 1 on a 4 and a 1. Get fricked, Mo. 7 on a 1, get fricked. You're losing troops for no reason. Holy crap. Dude, he lost so much. On the stupidest crap. Orange is trying to card block me. But yeah, he keeps opening my cap sometimes. This game is gonna stalemate. Sets in. What's it all there? What are you thinking about doing? Think? Splitting. Nope. Goes down. Thinks he can kill pink? Obviously, probably not. Nice. Now orange chill.
I'm the lucky one.
Doesn't break me. Okay. This is crazy that Orange finally backed up for me. I don't like that he gets the 5 trade after I do. I leave those threes there to show that I want that bonus. I don't want people to break it. It's just there to show a boundary. Only there for boundary. He's gonna break me. But he has no other place to take a card. Nice. Gonna be an interesting game. Why are they all playing so passive? Oh my god, you just beat 3 experts in the beginner using Arco Strats and Classic Caps. Oh my gosh, Runner. Gonna be a long one. I can tell this one's gonna last a long time. The only way they're gonna win is they team on me. It's weird how they like calm down after a while. Why is he hitting that now? Oh, now he's just gonna sit there? What the frick? I'm so confused. What the frick is Orange doing? They're all just chilling now. I'm so confused. Orange broke your plus 7 instead of plus 8. That's good. Yeah, I mean, that is good. It's just confusing. I don't understand. Remember that pink's getting the least amount of troops. He's going to be the weakest. I have probably one of the most best caps on the board. Why does he hit a 3 instead of a 1? What the frick is with this guy, man? He's hitting a 3 instead of a 1. Why? Green and pink are fighting. Is he giving it to me? I guess I can see that. I haven't paid attention to it at all. This is so sus. Oh my, he was offering. It might have been possible he was. Orange is acting really, really sus, and I hate it. Like, it disturbs me.
Yeah, it's just like I've never seen someone try to convince me to go and break somewhere else. Only 20? I think must have hit a lot of orange. Yeah, there's a lot of randomness from orange. I agree with that. 15 hours now. Stream. 15 hours so far. It's late game, so plus two doesn't matter. Yes. Well, card skipping can do a lot for you. Why is orange only getting 20? Why would orange only be getting 20? Oh boy.
Holy crap. All right, I'll see you later, bro. Thanks for stopping by. Dude, yeah. Orange and green are fighting. This is good. So far, it's minor. Okay. That's interesting to see. He's just chilling. The trade-ins are big. Could lose that position easy. He's scared of losing it. Oh, he's expanding. Wow, Orange is super greedy. Orange is super greedy. Orange is super greedy. Yo, what? Yeah, this is, if green become they become buddy buddy, I think it's over. This is such a weird position. Like, they're doing nothing. Nice. Maybe I should do some damage to orange too. He just opened his capital though. He broke me randomly? What the frick? Why did he break me? What the f- This is so weird. Yeah, but like what the heck? Ink. Oh my. See if I keep it. I'll bet. I'll actually bet you orange is drunk. Well, total troops. Wasn't green just suicide into pink right now? Yeah, that makes sense. Oh my god, Orange is so greedy, bro. You greedy son of a gun. Oh my, don't break me. I'll wait for settings for it. Don't worry, I'll make it another trade-in. I gotta make it at least double a trade-in before I can even accept it. It's actually a 3-point. I could do a 3. Maybe it's better to 4-point. He doesn't get. It's 2 extra bonuses I get rid of, right? It's just 1 extra bonus. You get Western Europe, Southwestern Europe, and Iceland. But I get everything else from. I could do these 2 and Scotland. But he gets 1 bonus every turn. Extra 4 troops. I don't think they matter that much. But I could just do another. I do a 3 stack. Alps, Belarivia, and Scotland. Yeah, I'm gonna need 1 massive stack. You're right. And then I'm gonna need to have it happen. I don't know. That makes sense. Put a massive stack on Orient because he can't see it. I'm surprised Green hasn't just suicided right away. Like, he's dead already. Might as well suicide. Literally has no chance. Yeah, I came in, I agree. Why is he randomly, what's he doing?
Orange is acting so weird. Why did it took so long for him to take his turn? Hey, what's up? He could be bird, I'm not gonna lie. What do you mean you recognize these strats? Yeah, I hate it too. I think giant stacks like that is so dumb for him. What did he do? He didn't fortify back. I think he's killing green right now. Doesn't get it. He gives green cards, that's a mistake. Green, no card still. We'll find out when orange gets his next turn here if he did really anything to.
13. Doesn't have that. Definitely has it. He has the two caps now. Just guarding green and making sure he got it. Push up a V or Dingo card? How would that work? Why is he adding to that? Randomly. Used all of his troops on the front lines. Why the frick is he playing like this? Yo. Kills screen. Yeah, I agree. No, I'm not thinking about it. If he hits that, he's watching a stream. If he freaking hits that, he's watching the stream. Dude, there's something wrong with Orange, dude. I'm telling you. What the frick? What is he attacking? Pink went over there, we didn't even see it. Yeah, I'm gonna. Do I trade in for this? I didn't think so. Take it. All right. It's all right. He's getting so many troops a turn, it's like... been quite annoying. Like, literally the whole game. He traded it early, so that means I could block him here. What the frick? Dude. Bro. 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 I hate this guy. He moved a 3 into Vienna. They didn't. Don't you dare. Don't you dare do that. Don't you dare open that cap. Don't you freaking dare do it. Yeah, I don't think so. Yeah, I think so too. Oh, look at that. Well played. Well played. I have a set. That makes sense. I could have left the stack there. Oh, I could still hit that. Oh, and they set in with the five cards, yeah. Fifty troops. They're just gonna break everything. They can't. I can block him now. All right. Do you even need to sit in there? Yeah, I do. Four to five to 1300 if I need to. No. I got the 1300 to block him with. Yeah, pink and orange is done. So I can focus on pink this turn now. Oh my god. Oh, frick. No, don't open orange. No. Don't open orange. You didn't open my cap. Don't hit that 40. Leaves it there. Oh. Oh, he's a smart guy. He's pretty smart. I need to start leaving stacks like everywhere to get this guy. Oh boy. He's gonna get... No, he's not getting a third card. Frick that guy, he's not getting a third card. Frick him. Only way he gets me is if he fortified something here. She didn't. Frick you. Oh, he fortified everything off cap. They both fortified off cap. Yo. Yo, they both fortified off cap. Bruh. I need a card, so I have to hit that. Alright. Smack. Bad roll. Smack. 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 Oh my god, that was terrible. That was the worst roll I've ever had in balanced splits. What the frick? That was terrible. Oh my god. That was so bad. Holy crap. Oh my god. Balanced splits never does that. Balanced splits never does that. What the frick? What? Literally never seen a freaking smack like that. Holy crap. Dude, I hope pink just smacks into me, like my cap. Just hit my cap, bro. Frick. Yeah. I have a set if I need it, but I'm not gonna need it. I can't really do anything now. I mean, if my stack was open, I could kill pink. Literally it. This is going to take a long time. I can only focus on one of them at a time. And pink has to be the one I focus on. But orange just keeps expanding and I can't because then pink. Dude, that was so weird that they freaking fortified at the same time. Nah, I can't do that. They probably both got sets. I gotta be careful. This is bad now because they know how I play. At this point, they can come back. So this is really bad for me. Orange just sat there until like the perfect moment. I mean, like, he waited until I set in, and that way I couldn't. He waited until I couldn't set in, which was really smart. But it was, like, the perfect moment. 1800 now with that trade in, yeah. Makes sense. Oh my god.
They both hate me, though. After all that, they both hate me a lot. He hit a lot of orange there. He only wants to hit me and take his bonuses, but he doesn't want to hit the Alps for some reason. He doesn't care about the Alps. Yeah, he went back to cap again. Oh, he wants to hit me. Nope. What's he trying to do? Oh my god, I'm frick. Exactly what I thought would happen. No, I'm not. I know. It's just like pink's gonna keep. I could keep locking him. And then getting him to card skip, I guess. That's all I can really do is. I trust 30. Make sure he's not there. He isn't. But orange could break it. Orange could break it if he sets in. Come on. Don't tell me you freaking hit that if you see it. Come on. Don't you dare. All I could do is like block him every so often. If you're 27 back, bro. He brings the whole stack out again. I smash him. Take a card, pass. I think I trade in with this too, but he could just block me immediately. So trading is not good. I just take a card and pass. Make him card skip every so often. That's how I win this game. Slowly dribble down pink. Till he can't beat me. Okay, every time he card skips, that's about 100 and something troops, and plus I'm smashing at 30 every time. And when he gets sets, he gets 15, so 20 would be enough on there. I only need to use 60. Open my capital, come on. Open my cap. It would be huge if you opened my cap. Oh my god. You open my cap, I win the game. He breaks me. Live for 60 hours. Yeah, I am live for 60 hours. Yeah, I just want to see pink suicide into me. Like, that would be amazing. That would just be glorious. You didn't close this. That's what I want. Yeah, he fortified back. I want to see what's here. Did he close it? No. I know I can't block him this turn, though. He's got to set in again. Yeah. I think I could beat Orange. Oh my god, Orange. Now he just opens all of my cap? What? I want to make sure I see everything. Frick. I did that wrong. This is icky because I'm before him every time. But I got the set. Okay, wow, I'm freaking lucky. And I have the freaking... Because I wanted to get rid of pink, but I just realized that was a mistake. I don't know why I did that. I don't know why I freaking did that. What's he gonna do now? He doesn't know what to do, I can tell. He's like genuinely scared. I put it here? No, he could set in. Please don't hit that 54 stack. He's gonna freaking hit it, isn't he? Don't be dumb. Don't be dumb. Come on. He opened your mouth. You see what's going on. Well played. Thanks. No set on three. Come on, one. Come on, one. Come on, one. Yes. Get fricked. Oh my God. Are you kidding? I didn't use the 0%. Wow. When the lucky becomes unlucky. What kind of stack does he have down here? Oh, dude, if I just like... That's a bad idea. Alright. Oh boy. No, he's too big. Yeah, I know. He's still too big. He could just hit my stack and maybe win, so I'm not gonna do that. Come on, go smash my cap. He slider blitzed that. He slider blitzed it. Locked his cap again. Cannot do anything. Hurry up. I could throw him that. At this point, I think Orange is kind of getting too big. But... oh my god, I love this guy. Well played. Well played. This, oh my god. This is the first time I have ever played a game where the guy blocked him with me. Oh my god. Wow. Oh my god. I just taught Orange. I just taught him in the game. And he, like, I wasn't even speaking to him. He learned it. This is freaking hilarious. Wow. I can actually say that I taught a player without talking to them. That's his set in. He opened my cap. I have to hit all of that, though, in order to freaking block him. Oh, boy. Do I go in a... I think I actually do, unfortunately. As much as it blocks my cap. You see how big he is. He is not too big. He's got an extra 800 troops. That's about 2 trade-ins. Now on extra 300 troops. Or 3 trade-ins. He has an extra 3 trade-ins. Yeah, that's big for us still, but blocking his caps again. Pink knows he's dead now. If both of us start car blocking him, he knows it's over. It's basically over for him. Now he's willing to freaking... I want to, like, congratulate this guy for learning. Like, that's actually, like, huge. He's gonna slow roll it. This guy. Wow. I've never. It's just amazing. He's smart enough to try to take a card. Oh my god. Oh my god. Dude, no. Holy crap. Yeah, he didn't fortify, which gives him an extra card blocked. This is gonna be pretty easy, holy crap. Oh wow. Fortify out. There it is. Horse trade with the horsies.
my god, dude. I'm getting so many. I've never had so many sets on three in my life. Like, this is insane. I'm actually kind of getting lucky on that. That's crazy. I don't think I could win if he suicides this time. Attacking him. Goes around the whole board. Without opening the... Oh, there he opens the cap. Oh, yeah, it's gone. He's done. Dude, the patience! The patience of this guy! Wow! The patience! I can't believe this! Oh my god! The patience in this guy, I can't believe this. Holy frick. Oh my god, I can't believe this guy's patience. Oh, I can't do it. I can't do it. I cannot believe this guy. Like, this is amazing. Hopefully he goes down there and sees it. He didn't do it in time. Oh my god, bro. Oh my god. Hey, what's up? Oh boy. What a legend. Don't hit my 39. Dude, I can't believe you. I literally taught this guy to Cardblock. I taught this guy to freaking Cardblock. I can't believe that. Don't be rough on your students. Oh my god. No way. Oh, there's the set. He probably hits me. He doesn't like me. No, he's hitting orange. I'm willing to work for second. Yeah, I'll give him second. I'm not taking second, though. No way. I need to hit that stack, right? He doesn't know. No. We're gonna leave that at 69. Let's see if he hits this. I wanted to see it. If not, whatever. No, he doesn't know how. So I needed to hit that and block him again. Okay. I get it. Orange doesn't understand that. Oh my god, Harold. You are hilarious. Oh my god. He's gonna understand to hit that stack. You gotta hit that 314, bro. Oh, frick, you gotta make sure you split on that. Wow. Dude, he learned to hit the stack. I got him that far. That's pretty good. Dude, I can't imagine teaching someone. Oh my frick. Do, 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 do. So this is what I do when someone comes like that. You gotta just take a card and slam. Oh my god, that was a decent roll. Dude, I feel so proud of Orange too. Like, seriously. Like, it's like a proud moment in a sense. Hey, like, I want to give him the win kind of proud moment. You know what I mean? Why is he slider blitzing him? Why? Just blitz it in one. No, no, no. You just blitz it in one stack. What are you doing? He's gonna suicide me. Yeah, he's suiciding me. He's gonna suicide me. I get four cards if he suicides. $420. I got the $420 trade. Oh wait, no, I didn't. It's close to the 420 trade, though. Okay. I give him a little taste of the piece. I think he wants to be a part of it. He wants to be a part of the block. I can tell. That's why I gotta let him hold it every time. Uh-huh. Oh, yeah, you're right. But, I mean, it's worth a shot. Why not? He has to trade on four, which makes him at two again. Makes sense? Instead of giving him a chance to go to five, this is better. So it, like, it does give him the, you know. Nah, dude, I'm good. Dude, what is he doing? Why is he freaking... Okay, that's dumb. Oh wait, he's learning to slider blitz, I think. Maybe, I don't know. Or maybe so that he doesn't lose troops. I ain't open that stack. Frick to the no. Does he smash it? Dude, he's gonna smash this thing. Look at this. And we're not gonna get to see it, are we? Oh no, he went back. What about the stack that was out there? No, he just fortified it back. Oh no. He's fortifying out this time. Get a card, bro. He didn't get a card yet. Oh, he's got a 9, but... This part's gonna be interesting. Yeah, it would hurt a lot. Troops. Not hard. I gotta go quick. Okay, I don't need it. I'll be fine. I'll be okay. Let him open my capital and it's over. The one thing he doesn't know very well is I know how to force him into being car blocked. Well played to him, but he's done. He just opened my capital too. Okay, so I need to force him into taking cards he doesn't want to take. So force him into taking stuff he doesn't want to hit. Now I can move it up to a 2 point. Force him into taking two. Three more cards and he's done. Oh, look at that. Whole thing in. I just smacked the whole thing. Why? What? Dude, what's with my dice? What? No, it doesn't matter. He's gonna come around. No, what if he's too dumb? What if he's too dumb to go around? What the frick? Wait. Oh, wait, no, if he has a set in. Oh, frick, that was dumb. Oh, that was really dumb. Oh, frick, yeah. I did not think about that strong enough. Oh, yeah, I forgot about the count. It's okay, I got a set. I am saved by a set. Okay. It's okay. The set saves me. And I got the... He's gonna try to block me again, watch. Nope, he didn't do it right. Game. Sneaks, thank you for subscribing. Okay, didn't work. He's actually so annoyed with me. Yeah, take the rest. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, thanks. Fortifies two. Apparently. I put it here because I want to have extra cards. He doesn't realize what he's done. Fortify from. I can go smash with the 428. He doesn't even think about it. He doesn't even think about the fact that I can smash with the 428. He's not even thinking about the 428 I have here. I could smash with it without opening. All right. And I want to get more cards, so this is what I'm doing. Trying to get as many cards as I can out of it. Oh my god. Wow. Look at that. Look at this guy. Wow. Look at that. Oh, that was a mistake. Oh, I just take this out. Good game. Oh. Well. If you liked, please subscribe. This is how you learn how to card block from a true master. Bro, I've never taught someone that I've never met without speaking to them, just playing the game, then figuring out, hey, how to card block. So, y'all just witnessed insane stuff. I can't believe that. That was crazy. So, like, subscribe, get you baited. get fricked. Wow. Yeah. Oh. Oh my god. That's how he's a Grandmaster. Yeah, he knows how to freaking learn. Three experts, Grandmaster, and Master. That was quite a game. Rick, where are we moving up here? We got to be 36-2 or 36-300? Yeah. I'm thinking top 100 now. Oh, dude, we're so close. Dude, we're so close, guys. Oh my god. It's literally a game away. Wow. Oh my god. Hey, look, there's Pete.